The Australian authorities launched a major emergency response as suspicious packages were found at several diplomatic missions in Melbourne, including the Indian Consulate. Embassies of United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, Pakistan, Greece and Indonesia are also believed to have been affected. The Metropolitan Fire Brigade is assisting the Australian Federal Police at a number of incidents at embassies across Melbourne. No injuries have been reported so far. An ETV Bharat report.